Hey guys, how are you doing? This is Balaji and in this session I'm going to show you how to set your Sublime Text Editor theme in your VS Code. So before the release of VS Code, most of us favorite text editor was this Sublime Text Editor. But after the release of VS Code, we all started using it because VS Code is more powerful than Sublime Text Editor. VS Code offers all the features of a traditional text editor, plus it also offers selective features of an IDE like debugging feature, and at the same time it is also lightweight. So we all started using VS Code. But one thing that I really missed about this Sublime Text Editor is its theme. So in this session I am going to show you how to set your Sublime Text Editor theme in your VS Code. But before that, we need to know what is the name of the theme that our Sublime Text Editor is using. So I'll go to my Sublime Text Editor. And in order to check the theme that this Sublime Text Editor is using, I need to go to this preferences and color scheme. So this is the theme that our Sublime Text Editor is using. Its name is Monokai. See, this is the name of the theme. So I need to download this theme in my VS Code. So for that, I'll go to my VS Code and I'll click this extensions. Here I'll search for Monokai theme. Yes, this is a theme that you want to download. It is by Jiren. So install it. Yeah, currently I am using Dark Plus, which is the default theme. Now I will choose this Monokai. I'll just click it. That's it. Now I'll open one of the files in my project to check the effect of this theme. Yes, it is a theme of the Sublime Text Editor. Thanks to the publisher Jiren for publishing this Monokai theme in Visual Studio Marketplace. Now I'll go to my Sublime Text Editor for quick comparison. Yeah, now the theme looks similar, but the font size of Sublime Text Editor is somewhat bigger. So I'll go to my VS Code and I'll also increase its font size. So for that, I'll choose this file, preferences, settings. You can alternatively use this shortcut Ctrl plus Command to open this settings page. And under this settings page, I want to update this font size property. So currently it is 14, so I'll increase it to 16, for example, and I'll check it. Still it's smaller, so I'll again increase it to 18. Now I'll check it once again. Yeah, perfect. Now my VS Code looks like my Sublime Text Editor. And regarding the theme of the sidebar, I am okay with the theme of my VS Code. Currently, I am not using the default theme of VS Code, but I am using Material Icon theme for sidebar. So if you don't have this theme, means just go ahead and install it. It is really cool. So using all these setups, we make our VS Code looks much more prettier than our Sublime Text Editor. Okay, that's it for today's session. If you have any queries, please let me know in the comment section. If this video helps you to bring your Sublime Text Editor back into your VS Code, then hit the like button and also smash the subscribe button to never miss my weekly updates. Meet you soon in one another video. Till then, thank you and goodbye.